Hey everyone, Metagross Freak here, and I haven't made a League of Legends video for a while. We've got a Twisted Fate mid, Mundo top, Rammus jungle, and myself as Sona with a Twitch bottom. It should be pretty good. Sona does fairly well with Twitch, though based on the numbers, apparently it's not a very common matchup. And we've got a Rammus, which is good. I like Rammus. I've been playing him a lot recently because I just got the full metal Rammus skin. I've got DJ Sona. It was my Christmas present to myself. I literally got it Christmas Eve. With $20 I got from my grandpa who lives in New Mexico. And, oh, sweet, they've got a jungle Zac right there. That's really cool. An Alawi top isn't very, isn't always a good sign. And I'm guessing they have a Karma as their support. Vel'Koz can be a support, but I would assume it's going to be Karma. Though the fact that, I don't know, it's kind of weird that Karma has Ignite and teleport. I'm a little bit more traditional of a support, so one of these two is the support. Having one of them have ignite is not something I'm super pleased with. If Vel'Koz is their support, Vel'Koz can do more than enough damage. Karma's a good enough support, and especially with a Vayne that she doesn't need the ignite. So I don't know. I'm kind of hoping Karma's the support, but neither one I would say is a meta pick for support. And they could just go a totally different route and have Alawi as the support. But I don't see that happening either. So I just kind of weird, actually. It's kind of weird. Hopefully I will do well this game. The last game I played with Sona, which was actually my first PvP game with her since Champion Mastery came out. Believe it or not, I just have not played Sona in a long time. The first PvP game I played, I won, and I got a little over half of a mastery level, but I was lagging a lot, so hopefully I won't lag too much. I'm the only one at home right now, meaning I'm the only one using up our bandwidth, so hopefully this will go well. Hopefully I won't lag too much. We did win the last one, mostly because we just got fed a lot. We got really, really fed. And I think their jungler or someone went AFK for a while. I don't know. So this will be a lot tougher of a match. For sure. But should be interesting. Should be very interesting. If I'll load in, it says I'm at 75 frames, 76-ish frames right now. All right, sticking on a spell thief. Let's grab a warding. And three cookies, biscuits, whatever these things are called.
Minions spawned.
Let's grab Hymn of Valor, level 1, for the poke. Okay, and yeah, Vel'Koz is their, Vel'Koz is their mid. I'm just giving a little bit of a power buff to Rammus. Oh, okay, that's fine. Karma. Okay, Karma, you want to play like that? Sure. Just get a little bit of a poke. Oh, jeez, come on, Twitch. Twitch took a major hit there. He's got a dagger, really? Okay. Well, definitely getting my heal, obviously. I'm using it immediately. Vayne got pretty low there. Twitch needs some heals. Lag, what the hell? So she killed my ward, dang it. Oh, what a jerk. Oh, I accidentally took that minion. That was not good.
You're looking a little green. Peace.
Uh-oh. Now, I believe Alawi has not actually received a nerf yet, so Alawi is still as powerful as when she first came out. Let's put a point in her E, just so I can use it if I need to.
Focus.
Oh, really? I didn't get an assist for that? That's bull. That was bull.
I was hiding.
Can you protect us from ganks? Never know. Who's there? Oh, that's Zach. Oh, and Karma doesn't have a keystone. That's good, I guess. Got my ult. That's good news.
Now there's a smell you can feel.
That was a bummer. But I literally could just not. I just couldn't save him. I healed him, but I couldn't save him, unfortunately. At least I got an assist for that last hit, though. For the Karma. Not doing great so far. Oh, Twitch doesn't have a keystone either. Interesting.
You're looking a little sewer skewers for everybody.
Okay, cool. Snagging that assist on the vein. Always good news. My ward over here is about... Actually, that's Twitch's ward. And we do have the scuttle. The southern scuttle. Oh, hey, look. A pink. There we go, thank you. Hate it when it lags like that. It's like, then I can't see. Alright, ult is back up. Prevent any surprise ganks from Zach. So that's good. Oh, we lost a turret so far. That's not good.
Ah!
Dang it. Got an assist on the vein, but we both died to Vel'Koz. That's not good. And Vel'Koz right now... Vel'Koz is 4-2, so that's not great. And he looks like he's rushing his Ludens. Dang. Okay, well... Right now I could really use a chalice, but I can't afford the chalice yet. Oh, interesting. Okay. You know what? Let me see. Can I afford... Yeah, I can't afford Jack. Okay. Yeah, let's get the chalice. Don't really want to get a chalice right now, but I feel like that's the best choice at the moment. Because it just Athenes. Mykel's slash Athenes is an amazing item for Sona. Both of them are good, but, you know, it really depends on which one is the best at the moment. Yeah, lag.
I'm gonna want that back.
Okay, another tower's down. Oh, let's go help Twisted Fate. Twisted Fate should have paid me. And see, he's being affected right now by him of Valor. So, if I can please let me ult on him. I was gonna ult Zach, but Zach's not engaging. I mean, he engaged on us, but he's not doing anything about it. So wards. Yeah, wards. Definitely war. Oh, crap. Lag, what the hell? I was not clicking at all in that direction. Don't tell my team I'm lagging. Stick it in the bush. Help us out here a little bit. Oh, Vel'Koz. That worked out pretty well. I mean, not for my team, but for me. I got a blue buff. That's neat. I'm dead, but it wasn't registering.
Never fought. Here you turn up.
Hey, we got Zach, though. At least Zach's dead. That's kind of a relief, I guess. Let's grab that fiendish codex. Grab a forbidden idol. Grab basic boots. And I think that'll be it for now. I'd rather have more cooldown. Yeah, that was rocking that blue buff. I actually got a good number of assists for that. That was pretty neat. And we do it again. That was an easy dragon. That was fun. Let's just take this tower and we can be good. Now I have less farm than their karma, but and their karma's feeding. I mean, she's 058, but I'm dead. I'm not dead. Wow. Yeah, I just ran in circles. That was awesome. That was pretty cool. We got Vayne. I survived that encounter with Vayne. So that was good news. Okay, Sona needs some more CC, so let's do that first. Just in case for some reason I couldn't afford it. Let's head to top lane to help out there. I'm getting quite a lot of some good. That's weird that the active went up, even though I didn't upgrade it. It was at 15% before. And Galawi's apparently not dead. She's just kind of running in place, which is really weird. Couldn't save you. I tried to save you. I couldn't. Bitch, worth it. That was pretty cool, though. I wasted a flash, but it was funny because I got the kill. I believe I actually am supposed to get Lich Bane. Lich Bane is a really good item on Sona, but only if she's fed. What's their team look like? Vel'Koz is kind of fed. Lowy's fed, no surprise there. Vayne is actually not as fed as she could be. Let's get a little bit of armor. Zhonya's versus Zeke's. Let's go with Zeke's. That way it gives me a little bit more mana. And let's get a pink. Let's get a pink ward. And the Oracle Alteration. Oh, wow. Alawi was all the way over there? Huh. What percent am I? I'm at 35% cooldown right now. That's not good. I mean, that's not great because I'm almost at full build. Not full build. I'm not at full build yet. Thanks, Moonbell. I guess those are mine. I used both my Kells and my Perseverance on Rammus, and I couldn't keep him alive, which is a little sad. Hey, cool. Alawi and Twitch can kill. Mundo and Twitch. Alawi lost a dragon. That's okay. We haven't really gone after any dragons yet anyway. I mean, we have one dragon staff, so it's not that bad. I'm sorry, that one was mine. That was my bad. That was funny. The cooldown on Mikkel's is crazy. That's a 3-minute cooldown. It doesn't even heal for that much. Who needs the heals? There you go, TF. There's some more heals for you. Oh, Zach got me. Cool. Good job, Zach. I was actually kind of impressed by that. Alright. Oh, I forgot to use my pink ward. Okay. Let's get that. Actually, let's see here. Yeah. I really need the bind more. The upgrade from 25 armor to 30 armor isn't really that much of an improvement. Let's just sell the pink. I'm probably not going to use it anyway. And I forgot I even had it. I could have ulted there, but I didn't want to steal the kill. I've already stolen a bunch of kills this game by accident. And I'd rather not do it on purpose. There's Axe around here somewhere. And we do it again. Get the sight stone. I kind of want to get a banner of command. I think a banner of command might be good. Let's check my... That's at 35%, so I can get 10% more. Sure, I'm almost high enough, too. Probably would be the best thing for the team at the moment. If I can get Crystal Embracer, I'll take off. There we go. Probably not worth it, but let's go. Good job. Who's the most fed on my team? Twisted Fate? Where's Twisted Fate? There he is. I'm not used to that skin. Well, damn. Mundo, run. Mundo, run. Mundo, Mundo. Say 850 for Aegis. Now I could get Moby Boots. But I don't really think that's what I need right now. I think probably Merc Treads would be good. No. Their Vel'Koz does a lot of magic damage. Okay, thanks for helping, guys. I mean, I totally used my ult for that, but, Oh, it's my ghost who's that. Okay. Yeah, cool, Karma's dead. I mean, Karma dead. Okay, ooh, Vel'Koz is dead. Good job, Rammus. Just kill these tentacles, please. Cool. Aegis purchased. That'll help out the team. I think I'll decide whether I want to get a locket or a banner. Banner would help me and give us more push power. Locket would be better at protecting the team, which, I mean, it's kind of back and forth right now. It'd be kind of nice to have more heals. Hello. I don't know. Goodbye. It would be really nice to get a Ludens. Yeah. Ludens or a Lichbane. Extremely nice. Was it worth ulting for that? Probably not. But my ult is on us. I'm basically just over a minute now. There you are, TF. Let me start using these wards that I have, you know, because, you know, warding is important. Oh, wrong way. That was a bad choice. I just should not have gone left, I should have gone right. Well, shit. You know, a lot of minions up top. How many is that? Oh wow, that's a nice little cluster right there. Huh. Yeah, I'm actually kinda considering switching out for Eye of the Watcher. That's 150, that's 150. 25 ability power, 50 ability power. Because I want to get a Ludens. Like, I really want to get a Ludens. I'm gonna get crit boots because crits will sound nice. The anti-crit boots. Spooky ghosts. I got you, spooky ghosts. God, help us low.
Yeah.
Get there faster. Hey, cool, I got an assist for that? Nice. Let's get Alacrity, I guess. Oh, yeah, let's get Alacrity. I mean, just a little bit more movement speed will be nice. I don't know what my power cord's gonna be. I wish it told me what my next power cord would be. Lindo, why are you backing? Okay. Bye, Mundo. Oh, purple. Okay. Oh, crap. They have another dragon. I think it brings them to three dragons. I want Twitch to buy more crit. All right, I got an assist for that one too. Nice. That speed boosts him, all right. Now, theoretically, I am at full build, but I kind of want to get a... kind of want to get a Ludens. Like a Ludens or a Lichbane or something to help. She's basically just going full AP. Interesting.
Now there's a smell you can feel. You're welcome. Thank you. thing that won't wash off.
So I'm giving up, how much is this? I'm giving up 25 ability power, but I'll be able to have more. Yeah, I think we threw it. I think we threw the game with that dragon. It's unfortunate. Wow, he's going straight ham. Ramis is actually pretty low on the farm right now. That's interesting.
Never fall.
And we do it again. I'm staying with Rammus. Guess that wasn't obvious enough. It. Come on.
Shut down.
Okay, thanks. Let's see what would help me the most here. 80. That's 100, and that's 40. That's barely even above. Okay. I'm at how much? 35%? Really? Sure. Last little bit of cooldown, and that'll buff my heals and things. My shields and heals. Plus give attack speed and magic damage. So it's kind of like a mini blue, mini of one of my auras. Yeah, we lose this pretty much. I mean, our Nexus is almost literally at half health. And we don't even have a single in here. Come on, Mundo. Live. Live, Mundo. Live. Yep, we lose. Yep. These guys got it. Yep. That was a good game, though. A good game. I don't actually know what my final score was. I think I had about 30 assists. Let me take a quick peek, see what the mastery score for that was. 30 assists, 5 kills, 9 deaths. That was an A. Not bad at all. Yeah. Alright. Well, until next time, I'm Metagross Freak, and have a good one.